I want to share with you the truth about suicide. I struggled with suicide over many years and have committed multiple suicide attempts. You may ask, why would anyone want to kill themselves? Because scientifically, what we found is that feelings of self-rejection are registered in the brain as physical pain. So imagine you're in the worst physical agony of your life, like your body's just lit on fire. Now you would then say, I want somebody to put a bullet through my head, right? I want euthanasia. I want a mercy killing. I want to be put out of my misery. That's what the feelings of self-rejection are registered in the brain as physical pain. You want to end your life because the agony is just too great. Now I want to share with you some crazy facts about depression. Did you know mental health is worsening in all age groups in the United States today? This one's crazy. Depression is the number one leading cause of disability among those aged 15 to 44. What? Like, that's the prime peak age of health, and yet it's not a physiological ailment, but rather mental depression that is our number one leading cause of disability. Did you know that among those aged 10 to 34, suicide is the second leading cause of death? Depression alone costs our nation $210.5 billion annually, and according to the World Health Organization, 280 million people around the world have depression. Do you see why I'm so passionate about hope? If you're feeling suicidal, your bloody and battered hope is your act of rebellion, so procrastinate suicide just by 2 days and make it to your safe haven. That's what I found in my life. That's what my therapist told me. Can you just put off suicide by 1 day? Can you put off suicide by a couple days? Because the problem is, we think that our present feelings, they're so overwhelming, ensconcing and enveloping and encompassing us all about on all sides, that we think that's all there is. But if you can just procrastinate depression, or I should say specifically suicide ideation, for a couple days, then you will get to your safe haven. You say, how do you know that, Ben? I'm living proof. You can get through to the other side. You can make it. You can make it. Just hold off for a couple days.